If you're tired of clumpy Procyon dye, just mix some soda ash into it before you sprinkle over the ice. Enjoy.